Hello, my name is Gonçalo, and I'm here to show you one of my favorite games ever, Tux Racer, in this case Extreme Tux Racer, which is a fork of the original one. And this is one of my favorite games. It was released around the year 2000 and by Sunspire Studios, and that company went bankrupt, so later there were several forks, like Extreme Tux Racer, which is this one, and Planet Penguin, etc. This game is I have a very low level of detail here. You could put four, which would make game even prettier. But I did this because my PC is overloaded right now, so I can't spend much CPU right now. So I'm going to show you what this game is. This game is very cool. I love this game. I'm going to show you some examples. For example, in this game, you can. Well, I'm going to start from the Bunny Hill. You have a penguin in 3D, three dimensions, which is very cool. And your goal is to catch all the fishes that you have around here. But the problem is the time you take to arrive to the end of the race also counts. So if you spend much lot of time catching these fishes, you won't have the score you would like to have. So you have to find a balance here between the number of fishes you catch and the time you take to arrive there. But this is only a practice. You can practice the game, and you can play races, championships, etc. Have your scores, share with your friends, etc. There is something very cool, which is you can create your own tracks, and there are lots of tracks on the internet because this game has lots of fans, and there are lots of people sharing their own tracks, and some of them are here. There are very cool tracks. I'm going to show you some features of this game. For example, who says penguins can fly? Well, I'm going to race here. I'm going to change this not from complete daylight, but a cloudy day, okay? And a little bit snow. I don't want wind, etc. Okay? I only to put here. You can put random features here. I'm going to do just this. You could choose a lot of snow, which would be very pretty, but I'm going to put only a little because my computer is very slow right now. This is a track created for speed and for jumps. Look at this. You click on space, okay? You have the cursor keys. The up arrow key is used for the penguin to gain traction and move forward. You have left and right. You can slow down, and if you press the space key, you will have a jump. If you do this right here, you will do big jumps. But here you would run slower, of course, and you shouldn't go against these pillars of ice, okay? Very cool. I flew over. The penguin flew over that mountain of ice. Well, you can use the game just for this, just to be here, flying. This provides you a, I don't know, a sense of freedom, an incredible sense of freedom. I really enjoy this because the game is so well done. Notice that the details are at the lowest right here because I want to save CPU. So if you put this with an higher level of detail, it would be a lot better than this, okay? But this game is, this game is, I don't know how to tell you. It's very addictive because there are people that play this to catch fishes, etc. There are others that play it just for the fun to fly. I usually play only to fly here, okay? And you could do both things. So I usually say that if I had to go to a desert island and could only take one game for me, it would be a difficult choice because I'm going to show you a lot of snow. because with it will be very slow, okay? Because my computer is very slow right now. You could put wind, etc. But if I went to a desert island with only one game, I could probably choose this game to take there, because with this game I could do races, I can do I can fly, and it's almost like I could do skateboard and snowboard here, because we have ramps. It's like I'm doing some aerials right now. It's very cool. I really enjoyed this game. So this is basically one of my favorite game ever. It would be better for me if I went to a desert island to take a top 5 or top 10 of games, because I would like to take also a strategy game like Laser Squad or Civilization or something like that, and some action games, fighting games, okay. But if I had to choose only one game, maybe I would choose this one. There is a lot of adrenaline right here, flying this very quick. Notice this flights, okay. There is lots of adrenaline right here. You will feel like if you were next to the penguin, and you can choose several views. Oh god damn it, I went against that pillar of ice. You can choose your views, okay, with the 1 and 2 keys, for example, and you will feel basically like if you were flying. This is almost like a airplane flight simulator. This is very cool. You should try this, okay? So you can play this not only for to catch fishes and go to championships, etc., but also to fly. And if you want to fly, you can basically. I'm just going to play one more, because I've made 115 kilometers per hour on an average, and this is huge, okay? But I was telling you, I'm going to show you other tracks right now, just in a few moments. But what I was telling you is that this game has everything I want in a quick game to get fun and to relax. This game has wonderful melodies. This melody I remember from the year 2000. That was a time in which I was this expo. Oh, god damn it! It was. That was a year in which I was learning to use Linux better and finding the everything about the internet, and I did some cybersecurity stuff. I don't want to mention that, but it was a time of my life in which Linux made a very big part of my life, and during the day I was learning cybersecurity on the internet, etc., and doing crazy stuff you can't imagine. And at night I was at home playing this game on Linux, hearing these melodies and with this and relaxing, because this game is very relaxing, even if you are playing with this speed, like 120 kilometers per hour. It's amazing, okay? 119, can you imagine this? I'm even going to take a print screen of this. Well, this game has several tracks, as I've told you. You have Frozen River, for example. In this track you won't have as many bumps, etc., but it's a different... Oh no, I went against the tree. Well, you are not seeing anything at the snow right now, but if you choose a higher level of detail, because I'm now with a zero level of detail, if you choose like a fourth level of detail, you will be able to see the tracks of your previous place, so you will be able to improve your punctuation, because you are going to see your tracks on the snow, okay? This game has everything. I'm going to show you some other features of this game. You can choose a different player. You can simply go to unfortunately you have to restart the game, but no problem there. You can choose another character like Trixie. She's probably Took's lover, but Boris, not Boris Yeltsin. This one seems Samuel the seal, and this one is Beastie. This guy is has two horns, it seems, but now I'm going to play with Samuel, because on the Portuguese version of this game review I played with the Beastie, okay? You can see that you have several different tracks or melodies here. Twisted Slope, let me... Frozen Lakes. If you want something with a few hills, you can choose this one. You have challenges in which you have to walk through fine pathways among the mountains near to... Okay, near to abysses, downward hills, sliding, jumping. I'm not sure. Okay, what was the game? Let's choose some extras. Here you can choose extras. I'm going down. Come, desperation, error. Follow the white rabbit. Okay, off pipe. I'm going to show you an example. You are going to see our friend Seal here. Have you seen this jump? Okay, let's see. I'm going to put this more closer to me with the one with the key, the number one key. Now you can see the level detail isn't very good, because I told you that I have chosen the zero level of detail. But anyway, you have here like an half pipe. If they put some snowboarding tricks here, it would be amazing, very cool. But do you hear the track? Let's choose something that may have a different kind of melody. I like Spike, Inception. Epa. Well, Epa means, in Portuguese, my main language, native language. Penguin's Day, Psycho, Celis. Well, we have so much here, so many. Slide or Fly, okay, let's choose this one. Well, this one has the same track, melody, okay. I'm going to choose you another one later. But you can see that this game is very cool. The first game, the Tux Racer, which I used to play at that time in Mandrake Linux, because I had friends that told me, Gonçalo, you should wear Slackware, because Slackware is for men, Mandrake is for children, etc. But I didn't care, because I enjoyed very much. I'm a little bit lazy, so I didn't want to install all drivers by hand, and also, it was close. And also, I enjoy also pretty stuff, like having my Linux very pretty, etc. And pretty games, and Mandrake was very pretty. At that time I used Mandrake, and I enjoyed a lot. What's this? Tooks what? Twists. Again, the same melody. Well, I'm going to show you another melody later, but I used to play this on Mandrake. It was Tux Racer. The company went bankrupt, but since this is a open source project, they made the Planet Penguin and the Extreme Tux Racer, and here you have Extreme Tux Racer. Lots of fog, can you see it? This is cool, this is a cool track, especially for me, because I want to ride very fast and not catching fishes. Now, no, I don't like this one. You have lots of tracks. I'm going to extras now. Bunny Hill, Twist a Slow, Bumpy Rides. That's, well, here you have a different kind of melody. But I was telling you that I really enjoyed this game, but at a given point of my life, someone told me that I should erase Linux and not use Linux anymore, because I did some stuff that I shouldn't have done. And they told me, okay, you can go home, but don't use Linux. We don't want to do a port scan on you and seeing that you are using Linux again. So I stopped using Linux for a long time. Nowadays I'm using Linux again, but I forgot for some time to play this game. And when I was years without playing this game, and like this Christmas, 2019 Christmas, I played this game, and when I heard these musics, it took me like 20 years backward to the year 2000, and brought very cool memories from those times. I really it was a kind of amazing nostalgia. I really enjoyed this, and I remember, oh my god, I really love this game. How could I spend so much time without playing this wonderful game? I really love this game. So, Beastie. I'm going to play with Beastie. You have events to Tux Racer Classics, but here you have to catch fishes and not be very slow. I'm just going to show you some. When I play this, I can't forget this anymore. I must play this at least once per week. Sometimes I in some pauses I play some games like the arcade version of Pac-Mania or the Amiga version of Batman the Movie. But this is one of the games I play. This is for Linux, but you have several other versions, like for Windows, macOS already, so you have plenty of choices to choose from. Okay, I lost because I didn't catch much fishes, a lot of fishes, but let's practice once again. I want to show you how to fly, because I really like this. Can't fly at night. This will be at night, okay? For you to see how this guy is very fat and very heavy, but he can ride and fly a lot. So this game is really amazing. There is a very cool story, because I was using Windows on the last year, and it was hellish for me because I hate Windows, but I was using it because I was doing every day some projects for Windows, and I was creating videos on YouTube, etc. And well, I was used to Windows, but I really hate it, but I got used to it. But when I saw this I can't believe it. Well, but as I got used to it, I kind of forgot for some time how fun it is to use Linux and play these games. Did you see this flight? Well, and I told myself, well, now on the year 2020, the first video I will ever do in this year will be a gameplay or a game review of Tux Racer. And what happened? I was installing Linux, the Fedora, which is the Linux I use. I was installing it, but as I had so much work to do, etc., I took lots of time to configure my Linux, because you can't see here, but my Linux is very pretty. I have my Linux all tuned up and very pretty, full of colors, because I told you, I'm not a slackware guy. I'm a guy that loves... Wow, 116. I'm a guy that loves pretty stuff, pretty penguins. What the fuck? Sorry. I love pretty games, etc. I didn't say the bad word. Didn't say the bad word complete. Okay. I hope YouTube doesn't ban my video. I'm not a guy. I'm a guy that loves pretty stuff. Okay. So. I took some time, then I tried to make a game review, but my microphone was damaged. I had to buy a new one, but I'm very lazy. It took lots of time because I got used not to do YouTube videos. I got used to not to do anything, so I stopped doing videos for YouTube. And what happened? I never played this again. I never created a video again. And I had created like 400 videos in 1 year and a half, almost one per day, with video games, game replays, because I love to play, etc. But suddenly I spent 6 months without creating and publishing a single video. Hey, do you see this flight? It's amazing, man. This guy is very heavy and fat, but he flies like hell. Anyway, I spent lots of time playing. Amazing. I spend lots of time playing. Sorry if my English isn't perfect, but I never speak English to anyone. So my English is a little bit rusty, but it might seem to you that my English is cool, because, well, it may seem cool, it may seem that I have lots of experience, but I don't. I'm really very, very, very fast to learn languages naturally without studying. So I speak lots of languages very easily, and I speak very quickly. You can't imagine how I... Ah! Wow, well, this is a very nice score. Oh, 100, doesn't matter. I wanted to take a print screen, but I have the video. So my English is rusty by now, because if I had I have practiced English, English, my English would be perfect because I would speak like a native person. I never speak English to anyone. My English is a little bit rusty because of that, but I speak several languages, so you might understand me. You may understand me more or less well. Maybe I commit some mistakes because I'm speaking very quickly without thinking, which is something I do. Wow, look at the speed. Anyway, this game is truly amazing. Ah, by the way, I was one here. Hey, what the speed, man? Do you see the speed? I must continue with the speed. This is amazing. I'm going to make a record here. Anyway, I have my CPU overloaded at this moment. I hope this doesn't. I hope I continue like this until the end because I'm going very fast. Hey, amazing, amazing. Well, I was telling you that I forgot what I was. okay, I remember right now. I was telling you that I had amazing 147. This is an amazing record. You can't imagine this because this is a fat guy, a very fat guy. This penguin, I don't know his body weight, but he's very, very fat. He's noticeably very fat. And 147 kilometers. For you guys that talk in miles, this may be certainly like around 90 something miles, okay, per hour. This is amazing for a penguin. I started creating several videos in 2018, like some cybersecurity videos, some stuff about hacking, some crazy stuff I did when I was young, memories from the past, some videos teaching programming, stock trading. I've done so many things in my life that, oh, okay, I'm going very slow right now. Lots of things in my life that, I have a very big channel, although the majority of stuff is in Portuguese, not English, but one day when I have all my videos in Portuguese, I will. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I hit this panel. Okay, I'm going to. One day when I have all my videos in Portuguese, I'm going to create them in English also. But I have lots of game reviews and stuff in English anyway. But I, in 1.5 years, like 500 days, I've uploaded the internet like 400 and something videos, like almost one video per day. And I think, in my modest opinion, that those were cool videos, okay. So I was used to create like almost one video per day, okay. So suddenly I spent 6 months without uploading a single video. And I, oh no, okay, I said no because in my native language, no is no. So as I'm a native Portuguese speaker, when I get a little bit stressed out, I may speak in Portuguese. This game is very fun. Anyway, where was I? And I spent 6 months without creating a video because I promised myself that the next video I would do this year would be Tux Racer, a game review, a gameplay, whatever. So you spent 6 months without seeing a single video from me. I don't know if you missed me or not, but here you have my Tux Racer. Ah, this is delaying me. Oh, god damn it. Now this was my first 2020 video. Well, this will be my second. My first was in Portuguese. This is in English. But it's amazing how a guy like me that uploaded like 400 and something videos in 1 year in some month has spent 6 years, 6 months in a row without uploading a single video. So this change things up. So from now on, I'm going to create more videos from time to time. I'm very busy lately, but I will try to create one or two videos, computer programming videos, game videos, whatever. I share lots of stuff. I even have videos showing strength, physical strength, because I'm very strong. You can't imagine. You search for Vulgar Display of Vegan Power and you will see my strength even without training. I'm someone out of this world, basically. But anyway, this video is historical for me, this and the Portuguese version of this game game review, because these videos date the time in which I returned to YouTube, and I've returned to YouTube to be again occasional YouTuber, retro gamer, computer programmer. I'm going to share my projects, so again, software projects, etc. Amazing. But anyway, 147 kilometers per hour. I think this is a record. Well, these videos were historical for me. I'm going to create. I won't ever in my life, I hope, spend another 6 months without uploading a video. Never more. At least one video per month. Anyway. I'm here talking a lot, but I was almost losing here. Anyway, I'm here in music. I have this at my ears. The truth is, I wasn't expecting to talk so much, but I was well. When I start talking, I never stop. When I was a kid, I was autistic, an autistic child, but in the 80s, people thought that autistic was only like mentally retarded persons. In my country, it was like that, so the doctor said, well, but he seems intelligent, so he can't be autistic. It was like this in the 80s. So he sent me to the regular school. They told me that I probably wouldn't be alphabetized, etc. So now I'm a polymath. I can do whatever I want, learn lots of languages easily, computer programming languages, spoken languages, whatever. I program computer games. I do whatever I want. So, okay. But at that time, I was like an autistic child, and I completely forgot why I started saying this about autism. What the hell? I forgot this. Why was I talking about this? Autistic. Maybe because I wanted to tell you that I do lots of steps, lots of stuff, because I'm a polymath. I do computer programming, stock trading, create mechanical trading systems, paint, draw, create music, play it, poetry. I do whatever I want. I don't know. But I was trying to tell you something. Okay. I remember. It's because. Why am I playing this? Well, I'm going to the one I love, which is the one who lets me create. Oh, I forgot. Which was it? Bumpy Ride, Frozen Lakes. I think it was this one. No. And my teacher, my first grade teacher, they told me no, because I didn't want to speak with anyone, even with the teachers, because at that time they were trying to realize what I was, because they thought autistics were persons without some kind of mentally. Were mentally retarded persons or something like that. I know it's stupid, but it's completely stupid. But I was autistic, but at that time, autistic persons weren't considered autistic. So I was just considered maybe a dumb kid. But then I started programming when I was on like my second or third school year. So I developed very quickly. Then I developed. More quickly, so faster than the other. I'm just started with the game, sorry. So that's why I'm speaking with some pauses. It wasn't this race. Which was it? This one. So they thought that I was different somehow, but they didn't know. And my first grade teacher and second were trying to make me talk, and they couldn't. Only near the third year of my first years of school, did a teacher make me talk, and then after some months, I'm stressed out with this game, only after some years on school, did I start to talk a lot, and the teacher told my mother, well, your son initially did what to teach, to speak with anyone. He never talked to anyone, and nowadays, when I tell him something, he doesn't shut up. He can speak hours and hours, and he doesn't shut up. So, it's what's happening here. I'm playing this game and talking. I could talk like one entire day without stopping, for about 1,000 things. So I always improvise, and that's bad because I create giant videos. I'm sorry. I have to cancel this video. Epa, I don't know why I'm so slow right now. It's because I was flying a lot, and now I don't. I need to fly more. I think that's a trick. So I must finish this video. I think I've already shown you that this video, this game is 110. Just one. I will play just one, and then I will. Now I'm going to start again. Oh god damn it. I'm just going to start one more again, and I'm going to close this video to stop this video. Well, I think the secret is you have to gain a lot of speed and take advantage of these bumps at the side, so that you don't have so that we have an angle that is too vertical, okay? Like here and here to do big jumps, okay? In another time, this is not okay. I think this isn't bad. And now space in space again. Are you seeing this? Space again. If you use space from time to time, you can get a lot of speed. I'm sorry if I'm not playing very well, but as I've told you, I started playing this on Christmas, but then I stopped because I'm full of work. Only today to do these videos, like months and months after the last time I played this, am I playing this again? So I don't have the practice nowadays, and I wasn't used to this track. I'm only repeating this track because I found that I'm not here to catch fishes. I'm here to practice and trying to get there the faster I can. So, and 147 kilometers per hour is a big record for me. I don't know if someone has done more. I'm going to check that out on the internet. Only 106. There is something I'm doing wrong here. Sorry. I've told you that I was going to stop the video, but I'm going to stop it, I need to go here, okay? I think this is one of the tricks, and then I need to go. Oh damn it, holy pumpkin, there were some Batman cartoons in which he told holy pumpkin or something like that. I don't remember. Oh god. I lost speed. Well, I will have to stop the video later, and then I'm going to try once again, but without saving the video, because I think my CPU there must be like at 90%, and I bet the video is terrible right now. I hope that the record was saved there, because maybe I want to ever again something like that. 147 kilometers. That's completely crazy. That's completely crazy. I hope. Anyway, sorry if I make some mistakes, but remember that I don't speak English with anyone. I'm a Portuguese. I speak usually Portuguese on a daily basis. I don't speak English with anyone ever. So I'm very rusty. Oh, 115, what the hell? I don't understand. Oh, sorry, I forgot again. Epa, I must stop this video because I can't be here talking. There is something wrong here. Or maybe in my subconscious I have a desire of creating another big record on video. I've gained several a big speed now. It was... I know the trick. I'm now... look at my height. I look like an airplane. Amazing. So bad. I was going to beat the record right now. This track is amazing. This track is amazing. I strongly recommend you to play this track. This, god damn it. It shouldn't be like this. I'm too vertical right now. I should have done this jump like at the beginning of the... like here. Like a space here. Terrible. This is very, very bad for me. I will be sad the rest of the day, you can't imagine. I will be very frustrated if I don't reach 147 again. Because I saw the speed and I... For some moments I thought that I was going to beat the record. I can't... amazing! 117, what the... how is this possible? 117. I have done 147 on the other and I was like slower or something. It was because of the vert flight I have done the vert flight. Sorry for saying I've did when I should have said I've done, etc. But as I've told you, when I'm playing these games, I'm usually very fast in my mind. But oh damn it! What's this? I've crossed walls. I'm like the Vision from Marvel, from the Avengers. Anyway, as I was telling you, although I'm very fast in my mind, inside my brain, when I'm stressed out playing these games, I get so confused from time to time, and also I'm dyslexic. It's a comorbidity from my autism, because I'm autistic. Show me Asperger with traits of savantism, but I'm not one of those savants that only focus on one area. I'm a polymath, I do several areas, but not so strongly. But you can call me whatever you want, but it has some comorbidities. One of them is the attention deficit disorder. When I'm doing something I don't want to do, it's very difficult for me to do it. And the other is dyslexia. I change 105. I give up. So it's normal for me that I get a little bit nervous when I'm playing these games, and I may fail something. Well, high score. You can see here that the seconds count, but the herrings also, the fishes. I call them the fishes. But they are the tracks. Okay, let's check it out. Down here. No, it isn't this one. Wow! What? Oh, 39. Okay. You know that here I was like, I took 96 seconds, which is very bad for me. But as I caught like 39 earrings, I'm on the first, but I don't have a clue if the other is here. Maybe it was this one. I've done this track in 71.8 seconds. I only caught 7 earrings, but I am in second, so maybe it was this record, 1851. Well, I hope you enjoyed this game. This is an amazing game. These guys deserve to be shown here. This is a really amazing game. Well, this isn't a commercial game. Okay, this is an open source game, but it is a really amazing game. And remember that I've shown you this with a level of detail like 0. You can go to 4. If you put a 4, the 4th level of detail, you can see your own tracks on snow from previous attempts, etc. It will be a lot better. So please try this game if you don't know it. It already has versions for macOS, also in for Windows, but you should play this on Linux, because this is a Linux game. I'm a strong fan of Linux. I must defend my favorite operating system. So you have here the I don't know which of these were the original programmers. They should be here, of course. But these are the guys you should thank to put these open source projects working for all of us to have fun every day. You have you can search for more tracks on the internet. You can create your own tracks. I hope you enjoyed this game. GNU General Public License. I really love open source games, and remember this game is from the year 2000. Of course, this is an updated version, but anyway, this is an old game, but a classic, but a very, very good game. This is still retro gaming. I usually only do game reviews about retro gaming games. And you can consider this a retro gaming game because this was created like in the 90s and released by Sunspire in the year 2000. So this is a retro game. I hope you enjoyed this, and please play this game because this game deserves it. Okay, this is an amazing game. I'm going to leave this. No, I'm going to close this because if I don't, I will spend the rest of the night trying to beat 147 kilometers per hour record, okay? I hope the video didn't get damaged, didn't get broken. Oh, I'm lucky. 40 minutes, 41. Cool, I have my record here. I'm going to put this on YouTube and I'm going to check if this is a world record. Anyway, we never know. I hope this is a world record, but no problem. Tux Racer, let's check Tux Racer world record kilometers per hour. Let's see if someone has beaten me, because if my was a world record, I would put this on the title. What? 900 kilometers per hour. This must be fake. Oh, I can't believe this. I'm frustrated right now, and I'm very... No, this can't be. Because I'm here celebrating 147, and this guy has done 100 and... What? 900 kilometers per hour. How has he done this? I can't believe this. This must be fake. No, I can't. I can't believe this. Or else he may have some track there, I don't know, but what the hell? Here I was all happy because I've done 147 kilometers per hour and well, I give up, the video didn't open. I'm going to check it out later, but I was here very happy because I thought I had a world record 147 kilometers per hour, and now I see someone doing 900 kilometers. It must be fake. Well, maybe it isn't, but it is certainly a bug. It isn't the same. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this a lot. If you like, well, as I'm still talking, if you enjoyed this video, anyway, if you enjoyed this video, put a like on this video, share with your friends, convince them to play this, because this game deserves it. This game is truly amazing. This game is very, very, I don't know, this is one of my favorite games. What the hell, where is that track that I love so much? This is a really amazing game, so okay, it was this one. So please show this game to your friends, and when I stop this race, I'm going to turn this off, okay? Anyway, if you like this video, put a comment here. If you have nice memories from it, like I have, like from the year 2000, tell me something also, in which Linux distribution you played it. I'm 44 now, and I played it when I was 20 something, and this brings really nice memories to me. If you have, I don't know, if you want to say something also, comment the video, share the video among your friends. put a like, no, subscribe my channel, and see you in my next game review. Of course, in my channel I share lots of stuff, computer programming stuff, my projects that I'm programming in C++. I don't know, I have several lists of lots of type of videos, you can see all of them. But if you enjoy this, please play this game, because this game deserves it. And support whoever is doing this with Patreon, etc., because they deserve it. Because if you are paying like money for some games, and if you enjoy this game, you could always support those programmers. And I can assure you that I'm not one of them. I'm not developing Tuxpressor. Well, 124, not bad. Now you have to beat me, of course. So, put a like on the video, comment, share my video, and subscribe my channel, and see you on the next video, okay? Goodbye. And I'm going to close this. Goodbye.